In a unanimous vote, Ethiopian lawmakers picked career diplomat Zewde, who is 68, to replace Mulatu Teshome, who resigned under unclear circumstances. She vowed to serve her country and its people with her utmost efforts in her acceptance speech before the parliament's two houses. Zewde was Ethiopia's permanent envoy at the African Union. She had also served as Ethiopia's ambassador to various countries.